I just don't, it's very easy to make a tutorial on how to tune a sub bass or how to add swing to your drums. It's difficult to make a tutorial that teaches people how to make good beats. And it's also very difficult to teach people how to sing with emotion or how to write songs that aren't corny lyrically or how to write melodies that are dynamic enough to be catchy. How do you teach someone to write a catchy melody, for example?
Can I jump in for a second?
Yeah.
Because I mean, okay, so I'm going to give you guys the quickest tutorial on how to write dope songs. This is it. I want everybody to listen up. What I did to get really, really good, I would just pull up lyrics that I really, really like on Billboard, and I would write down all of the lyrics. Because what you have to do is you have to reverse engineer good songs. Because why is this song the number one song in the country? Why is this song in the top 10? Why is this song the top one on radio? Then you'll start to get into the mind of the songwriters and the artists that already made it and figure out what they're doing. Because if we have to look at it from a perspective of like, okay, if we want to write songs, if you want to be a songwriter, how do you practice? So what I did to practice, and when I was like, oh, y'all want to be a really, really good songwriter, I just wanted to tune in with other writers. So I would study like a Rico Love or The Dream or a Neo or, you know, some of the top guys and say, okay, what are they doing right? Like, and how are they doing it in such a way where people love this style? So then like me looking at that and I just reverse engineer. And I say, okay, they're doing like that. They're doing like that. They change it up on these bars. Okay, let me take a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and let me add my flavor onto it. And I just created an identity. So people kind of, I would say, just do the same thing. You want to learn how to write, start looking at lyrics and studying lyrics. That's just my take.
I definitely agree. I'll piggyback off what both of you said. Like, even just the main thing is I feel like there's two things. So definitely studying the industry, and it's as simple as just listening to the top songs. Drake just dropped the album. Yeah, I'm listening to it and I'm checking it out, but I'm studying that. He's the number one artist for a reason. So right. Just listen to that and see what he's doing and the melodies that he's hitting. They're very simplistic, but a lot of them are there. You know what I mean? That they're hitting for a reason. And the other thing is the emotion aspect. You really got to be, even if you were to copy a complete hook from somebody else, you wrote it down, you want to sing it yourself. It doesn't matter that you can hit the notes if you don't mean what you say and you don't put that emotion behind what you're saying. Because there's been plenty of times in the studio where I'm working with somebody and they'll say something and they'll have to stop and be like, all right, bro, like, say how you mean. Like, I'm not feeling that. Like, you don't even sound like you feel what you're saying. Yeah. So those words that are down on paper that you're about to sing and recite, you just really need to immerse yourself in them and feel that you are living exactly what you're saying.